Welcome back. One final point before we go tonight. In Oakland, California this week, a coffee shop refused to serve a police officer because he's a cop. This got me to thinking. It's funny, isn't it, how liberals say a coffee shop can refuse to serve cops, and that's a-okay, but a Christian cake baker can't decline to build a custom wedding cake for a gay couple because that's discrimination. It's funny, isn't it, how liberals contradict themselves all the time. Liberals say they champion women, but at the same time, they celebrate abortion, which has killed 30 million unborn women since 1973. Contradiction. Liberals claim they respect a woman's right to choose, but then Hillary Clinton degrades all the women who chose to vote for Donald Trump. Contradiction. Funny how liberals tell us President Donald Trump is an authoritarian dictator, yet they're marching and walking out of schools because they want him to take away our guns. Contradiction. Funny how liberals tell us that cops are racist. Liberals kneel at football games and turn their backs on our national anthem and our flag to protest police brutality, but then they argue that only cops should have AR-15s. Contradiction. Funny how liberals tell us they are the party of the working man, but then every single Democrat in the House and the Senate voted no on a tax bill that cuts taxes for 70% of single moms. Contradiction. Funny how liberals tell us the tax cuts that we got in our paychecks, the $1,000 bonuses our employers gave us because of the Trump tax reform, liberals tell us those are crumbs. But then liberals claim 10 bucks a month to pay for your own birth control, that is oppressive to women. Contradiction. Funny how liberals tell us they're fighting the patriarchy, but then they ignore Muslim women subject to honor killings and female genital mutilation right here in our own country. Contradiction. Funny how liberals say they want government to get out of our bedrooms, but liberals also want government to pay for our birth control. Contradiction. Funny how liberals fight for a government-mandated $15 an hour minimum wage, but then they slam the tax reform bill that prompted private companies to raise their minimum wage voluntarily. Contradiction. Funny how liberals tell us Russian meddling in our election was a threat to the integrity of our democracy, and they don't care if they waste $10 million on investigating non-existent collusion between Trump and Russia. But then liberals don't care about voter fraud. They claim it would cost too much money to investigate that threat to our democracy. Contradiction. Funny how liberals condemn David Duke for his racism, but pal around with racist Louis Farrakhan and refuse to condemn him. Contradiction. Funny how liberals call President Trump a racist, but refuse to vote for a judicial nominee because of the nominee's skin color. Contradiction. Funny how liberals protest capitalism as evil while they hold their iPhones and wear their designer jeans. Contradiction. Funny how liberals tell us Republicans are misogynists, but then they accuse Nikki Haley, a successful, minority, conservative woman, of sleeping her way to the top. Contradiction. Funny how liberals tell us transgender people are born this way, but also gender is fluid. Contradiction. Funny how every single Democratic issue that I can think of directly contradicts another Democratic talking point. It's almost as if the Democrats care more about forcing their agenda down our throats by feeding us trite talking points instead of telling us what they really stand for. Which makes sense, since the Democrats stand for nothing but their own political gain. And that is my final point. You can reach me on Twitter at Liz_Wheeler. If you liked the show, please send me an email at oann.com/contact. In the meantime, catch us here tomorrow at 9 p.m. Eastern. And until then, have a good night.